It's okay, BD. We'll find another way. I guess the platform is somewhere else. I wonder if Z would know more about this. Doing all right, PD. That must be another one of those High Republic chambers. What do you say, buddy? Up for a little detour?
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
They believe something is behind the abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
And... what's the point of this? Okay. No. I can figure this out.
High Republic data disk. I bet Z would have some use for it. Glad you're excited. Good job.
My Padawan is impatient.
Weren't we all once? The question is, how will he overcome it?
The array's close. Just a forest full of beasts and Imperials to get through first. Thanks so much, buddy.
hell. I can't get him again.
What does the Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo? The array should be up through there. Think that creature is a heavy sleeper? That was close. Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
It's hard to breathe.
Another data disk. You think this substance has anything to do with the array? Centauri Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. Let's stop for a moment. Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess C didn't forget. All these years later, she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. Creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now. That's not opening. Find another path. I might be able to help it later. Ugh, that thing sheds. Something around here has a big appetite. All right, let's go.
Help me, BD.